Nadia Davis, and I'm a senior here at Penwood High School. And I'm president of the National Arts and Society. This is my self-portrait that I just finished this year, a few weeks ago. We used oil paint, and it was my first time doing a full painting in oil, so I'm really happy with how it turned out. And I take Studio Portfolio 1 and Ceramics 2. Thank you.
My name is Terrell Tinnan. This right here is my self-portrait from Studio Portfolio 1. I'm in 10th grade, and my teacher is Miss Bright. My piece right here, we only used Bernziana with oil paint. It took a while, and well, the layer behind it is used with colored pencil. A dark one will show up. And this piece right here, it took me a while to do the shadows, but I think I made it through. But I think I did it right here.
My name is Alicia. I'm in the 11th grade. This is my piece. It's a ceramic piece. And it doesn't have a name, but.
Good evening. I'm so pleased that you're here, Penwood Art Show. Right behind me are some examples of student work from a range of different levels of classes that we teach here. My name is Ms. Grunt, and I primarily teach the drawing and painting classes. I do also teach a section of ceramics, but up here you'll see some examples of student work. We learn some perspective drawing where we actually are in these very halls and we draw what we actually see. So some of the students are learning that in the intermediate level drawing and painting class. And after they've had some time to practice that, the drawings get more sophisticated. They include even more shading in the upper level class. And some who are very ambitious even take on color. In this case, a watercolor painting by Vickiana Dulcio. And you can see that not only is she dealing with perspective, but now color theory and managing watercolors. It's also nice to see some of the work from our intro drawing classes. And those are students who are just exploring art. Maybe aren't sure if it's going to be something that they continue with throughout high school. And hopefully throughout the rest of the evening, you'll see examples of student work throughout. There's also paintings on display and ceramics work. Thank you so much for your interest in the show. I should add, there's a piece of the show also at the Cypress campus. So tonight we're here celebrating Green Ave, and we're really excited. It's wonderful to be here celebrating the success of our students. Thank you.
Hello, welcome to Penwood High School's annual student art show. My name is Kay Lord, and it is my 19th year teaching art here at Penwood High School. And I'm very proud of the work of our fine students. The work you're going to be seeing tonight is the work of our 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students who've been working all year, not just in class, but after school, even during lunch, to produce the fine work that you'll be seeing this evening. I know you will be impressed by their talent and hard work, and I know I'm very proud of them. Please enjoy the show.
Hi, my name is Nundley Noel, and I am a student here at Penwood High School, and I'm a part of the NHAS, and this is the art I've made this quarter. It's my self-portrait, and it's taken me a while to make, and I put a lot of hard work into it. I'm an intro to drawing, so I'm new to drawing, but I love it. It's really fun. It's a great way to show your creativity, and I just drew myself. It was a grade, and it came out really nicely. I'm really happy I was able to put it in the art show. I was able to like really get my features and my the shape of my face in there. And the reason why I decided to put it in the art show is because even if it came out not the best, but I love it, and I feel like as long as you love your art, you should be able to be proud enough to put it out and share it out with the world. So that is all I have to say. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Brianne Pearson. I'm 17 years old. I'm in the 12th grade, and I did ceramics 1 and 2 this year. This is my piece. It's called Reptile Ruler, and I wanted to do For my piece, I used coils and I put slab on the bottom to make the vase. And then I used one big coil to wrap around the vase for the snake. It took me a really long time because I'm a perfectionist, so I wanted to be like as perfect as possible and exactly how I wanted it to turn out. And it actually exceeded my expectations, which I was really happy about, and I'm really glad that I took ceramics. I'm not doing it in college, but I would really love to, you know, keep going with art in the future. Something that I really enjoy. It's a stress reliever for me, and Lord knows I need that a lot. So yeah, this is actually my favorite piece that I have done besides my face jug that I'm working on right now. And it's, I really love it, and I really love how it turned out. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Anissa Jones from Penn High School. I'm in 12th grade, and I'm in Studio Portfolio 1.
My name is Nicholas Moore. I'm in 11th grade, and I'm working on the wheel. And on the wheel, you either create plates or bowls or really anything. Like, you can create, if you pull the walls thin and outwards, you can create a plate. If you pull them up, you can create a jug.
Hi, my name is Brianna Delcia, and right here I'm on the wheel, and I just finished putting a hole in it, but soon I'll, for example, bring it out after finding the depth of the thing and seeing if it's proper. We're using the wheel like Nick said before, and I'm creating a cup of some sort. Thank you.
My name is Kusini Day. I'm in the 11th grade, and this is my work right here. It says samurai in Japanese symbol. So I make this from, like, you know, regular cast. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Dorian Hunt. I'm me. This mug is a ceramics class. It started off as a regular mug, and then I got the idea to make it as like an old school king type mug, and then that's where the actual foil is at.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Neal. I am an art teacher here at the Wayne Gunn School District, but this year I am on sabbatical, so I'm actually just coming as a guest here to the art show, and I'm very impressed with all the amazing work that the students have done this year, and I'm proud to have had just a little bit of an influence on some of these students in the past. But I think they did an awesome job, and I'm so excited for the evening. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Natalia Shepherd. I'm in 11th grade, and this is my still life painting that I did. It's an oil painting with spotlights and oil paint. And it took like a long time, but it was one of my favorite pieces to do because I like how it turned out because it was like mixed different colors and everything. And yeah.
Thank you. would you rather be on the 17th of May? But the art show here, Penwood High School. But look at all the talent we have here. It is a pleasure to be here, and I'm so impressed with all the hard work that the teachers and the students have done.
Around, I'm sure.
Hey there. I'm having a really great time here, actually. I like to see all the artwork created by my friends and the students in the art department. It's actually, it's really promising to look at. There's a lot of unrecognized talent here. It's really nice to look at. Yeah.
I like it more, like the blending and contrasting the different styles that, you know, like she's more animated, you know. She has nice blending.
A little, and then you'll get her in her class, and you'll be like, Jackie, stop! But, like, she's so creative.
My name is Monique Mays. I'm a senior at Penn High School, and what I'm doing now is putting textures into tiles. You can simply do it like roll this one here, this, and you have a texture. Here's a finished example of it.
special thank you to the people that help coordinate this, that work with your children all year long. And here are our ladies right up here. Let me introduce them. Ms. Alice Brent.
We'd also like to give a thanks to amazing maintenance staff that helps set up and keep the art rooms clean and safe for us to work in. We'd also like to thank this year's judges, Megan Halsey for painting and drawing, and Dejon Reese for ceramics and sculpture. We appreciate all the time and consideration you spent in making your selections. A huge thank you also goes out to the musicians tonight, Bubba Kia, Charlene Cannon, Chris Jones, Logan Mylander, and Wesley French for the gift of music you played here tonight. And lastly, I'd like to give a special acknowledgement to my fellow NHS members. I will thank you all for the hours of hard work you put in all year to prepare for tonight. When I call your name, I'd like you to please stand and give us a moment to applaud for the effort. Vigiana Dosio, Vice President. Motu Abeye, Secretary. Connor Corlin, Treasurer. Unique Mays. Alisa Jones. Brianne Person, Jasmine Lane, Miles Smith, Kiara Stevens, Ashay Henry, Catherine Tito, Madeline Pia. Nunley Noel, And finally, please give a hand for our art teachers, Ms. Grant and Ms. Ford. They have helped and supported. I'd like to remind and encourage everyone to see all the artwork painting in the halls and presented in the library. Also, to view the demos going on in our art room and to indulge in some of the baked goods at the drink and snack tables. We will now begin with the announcement of the awards. We will start with Cypress and then move on to Green Ash. If you're a Green Ash student, please place your ribbons next to your work after the ceremony. If you are a Cypress student, please place your ribbons on your work tomorrow at school. Congratulations to all of tonight's winners and feel free to ask any agent from this club. Please welcome this grant to announce the Cypress Award winners.
Good evening. I just wanted to extend Ms. Siegfried's extreme disappointment not being able to be here this evening. I think I have met a few of her students, but she certainly did invite families and students to come from Cypress, and I don't necessarily know who you are. But she came here after school today to be here for us this evening. And I took one look at her, and it really seemed as if she needed to go home. She was quite sick, and she was extremely distraught. And she was like, I can't leave. I said, I think you have to go home, but we'll talk to your students. So just so that you please know, she was basically forced to leave tonight. And I told her, I assure you guys that that's what happened, because she was really disappointed not to be able to give you the awards herself. She's really enjoyed working with all of you, and now Ms. Gordon and I look forward to working with you next year when you're here. So if I haven't met you this evening, please come and say hello at some point if you get a chance to myself and Ms. Gordon. We are going to go through the ribbons, and she did have some passes for you, so if you stop by the art rooms, we'll make sure you get those for extra credit and for coming out this evening. And so again, thank you for making it out here tonight to those Cypress students and to everybody as well. Okay, so I'm going to pass it over to Ms. Ford, and she'll read the honorable mention first.
Hi, thank you all for coming out tonight. Really great to see the crowd, and we're going to get started. So for our first honorable mention for Cypress, Faith Alu Benge. Next, Micah Renfro. David White. I'm sorry if I got your name wrong.
It's good.
Bria Pratt. Ayana Holland. Jasmine Martinez. Jasmine here tonight? Augusta Witherspoon Dwight. Yorski. Yeah. Leah Drain.
You guys, Sherry, Untitled. Ian Jordan.
Oil
Michael Ranger, Still Life and Plums. Evidence Ajibi, Collage Shape Style. Azar Clarkson for Charcoal Self-Portrait. Natalia Shepard, Charoscuro, Still Life.
Thank you.
this auditorium, Morgan Williams. I don't think she'll be able to listen. And for first place painting for Black Face Still Life, Vigiana. These last two awards are department awards for overall outstanding achievement, an extensive body of artwork, and positive contribution to the art department. In drawing and painting, this award goes to Motu Ivan. Thank you for coming out to celebrate with us tonight.